this Songkran Festival, we have more than 30,000 attendees, and we take the opportunity to set up a vaccination site. This is so important for a Thai temple monk to get the vaccine first. They are the cultural leaders and they are the cultural influencers.
We work together to help each other for being safe in our community.